At the end of this video today, I'm gonna let you guys in on a secret. Something that I actually bought personally from the dark web back when I was a kid. I did buy something on the dark web illegally, but I'm gonna wait till the end to tell you guys what that was. Because today, we're gonna be looking at 13 of the most extreme crazy things that you can find on the dark web. Did I just say extreme crazy? I feel like I hate people that tell me that in videos. They're like, yo, this is extreme crazy. It's like, it's not extreme crazy, all right? It's not even cool. But this is because it's coming from me. So the number one dark web item that you can buy, it's a website that allows you to buy a fresh social security number with a high credit score. So you could literally go to this website, buy someone's social security number, and then use that to like apply to a car loan, buy a house, get a new credit card, or just pretty much whatever you want to do, new identity. And we're looking at this website right here. This is an actual screen cop. The name of it appears to be called Black Bank, which dark web Black Bank looks like a Bitcoin logo. They're not telling us where to find the websites, but I'm going to zoom in. We're going to go investigatory on this right now, guys. Watch this. This is one of the only pictures of this website on the internet. So what we're going to do is take this into Photoshop and actually break it down and try to see what other info we can break from this website. So this is a dark web called Black Bank is the name. Looks like you pay with Bitcoins. It's very blurry, man. You can barely see it. Look, categories. We have drugs, fraud returns, guide and tutorial services, digital goods, weight loss. Why is that? Jewelry, probably stolen stuff. Tobacco, counterfeits, has 304. I can't believe I can read this. Alcohol, sports, supplements, probably like steroids, I would think. Miscellaneous. You do not have any, so you can get subscription. Oh, here's the Bitcoin exchange rates right here. This is so weird. There's not many photos of this out there, guys. So this is pretty interesting. So establish a AAA credit rating in 30 days. Boost your credit score now. I mean, it actually looks like a pretty legit website. So I'm pretty into it. Like, I don't know that I would use it particularly because I'm not trying to like go to jail. But like, if you were trying to go to jail, this would be a good way to do it. Okay, this one's crazy. So you could get your credit card stolen and you might not know about it and you might not cancel it. So if someone gets your numbers, they could buy things. A lot of people do know they're going to lose their credit card. They're going to know it's stolen. They're going to get an email that it's stolen. They're going to cancel their card and it's no risk at all. So because of the fact that a lot of people are going to cancel it, there's a website that sells 100 credit cards to you for $17. So if every single credit card was not stolen or was not turned off, you could make about 350 grand on a $17 investment. So this one, we're gonna also zoom in on and take a look in Photoshop. Okay, so track two, this is gonna give you the zip code, the state, it's 100 of them, but they don't know if they all work. $17. I wanna point that out, $17, and you could make 350,000. So here's a guy who spent 51 bucks. That means he bought like 300 credit cards. And he says, hope they work, great vendor, no problems. Oh my gosh, this is so sketchy. This is how if your credit card gets stolen, this is like what happens to it. And I don't know how they track you, but I'm sure if suddenly you're buying $250,000 worth of something with random credit cards, it's probably gonna flag a trigger in the system. That's what I meant to say. Flag a trigger in the system and it just seems super risky. So 85 to 99% validity, they claim. I don't know what the website's called. CVV2 Valid, apparently, is the name. For the low price of $20, this extremely classy seller's hot girl will write anything you want anywhere on her body. If I ever get to the point where I am paying a woman to write what I want on her body, I can tell you right now, my life has gone so far in the wrong direction, there's no coming back. I mean, I'm off the planet wrong. It says, this is a very special listing. Tell us what you want her to write on her breast and she will take a pic. The listing photo is real and is an actual, it's her actual breast is what it says. It's her actual breast. That is her actual boobs right there. What's the price? $120? Or is that $20? I think that's $20. I gotta be honest with you. There's a lot of websites that you can do that probably on without the dark. I feel like you could do this on Fiverr, to be honest. Like, you don't need the dark web to do this. You could probably do this in a lot of places to get a girl to write words on her boobs. This is something you want to, this is crazy. Number three, junk scientists have found a new willing market for their immortality guides on the dark web. The heck's a junk scientist? Now, the one thing that stands out to me is whoever took this picture, and this appears to be a real photo, whoever took this photo has a balance of 249 Bitcoins. 249 Bitcoins. That is $2.5 million that this person has in their Bitcoin here. But anyway, they're saying how to live forever in around 34 really interesting use of science. So this is a book that they claim will teach you how to live forever. It's $2. $2 in Bitcoin. Wow, that's weird. I'd love to read this book just to see what's in it and why it's being sold on the dark web instead of like a real book. Maybe it's because it's totally a scam. Which, I mean, it is, but like, it's gotta be kind of interesting, you would think, with this type of idea. But hey, I don't know, man. That's what you get, how to live forever. There you go, very interesting. If you don't wanna buy your own 3D printer, this guy will make anything from guns to ATM card skimmers in his. So this dude will literally make anything with his 3D printer that you want him to make. Okay, let's take a look. Fast dark web 3D printing, $1. That might be what it starts at. PN, oh, he'll make you a custom listing. He can print it in PLA or nylon, 8x8, anything from guns to skimmers. Most require cleaning up, will clean up for extra. Prints are made to be fast. I'm confused. First off, I don't even know it's possible. Can you make a gun from a 3D printer? I didn't know that was possible, but that's disturbing. But number two, you say you can make a skimmer. Like, does it work? Like, are you actually like adding the electronics? Like, I don't know how in depth this goes, and it's super sketchy. And I just can't think of many things that you could need someone else to 3D print for you. Like, if you have the knowledge to go to the black dark web, you could spend yourself $300 to get a cheap 3D printer. I hate this one. Stay away from this dude. He will scam you so hard. So this one says, yes, just sand. It's not a metaphor or anything for anything else. So apparently this dude's literally selling sand. Oh, a pound of pure sand. You guys expected us to see like hiring hitmen and stuff, but you're seeing buying sand. I'm just as excited about this as you are. I mean, could you imagine like you're hanging out with like, you got like two young kids. You're like, wow, our little ones are so adorable. Aren't they, sweetie? She's like, yeah, we should get them some sand for the playground. And you're like, oh, I know where we can get some sand. She's like, Lowe's? And you're like, no. The dark web. You go on, you order $50 worth of a pound of pure sand. Some dude goes to the beach in the middle of like Myrtle Beach, scoops it up, ships it over to you. That is sketchy. Like from the beep beach, yo. Guaranteed pure with no additional cuts or added. Why would you word it like that? No additional cuts? What is this actually? 50% of proceeds will be donated to a random charity of my choosing. Wow. I'm a little confused on this one. Like why this actually exists. This is really strange. I guess it does fit in the miscellaneous category, that's for sure. Oh man, what do I do with a pound of pure sand? Go to the beach? Go to the beach and get it yourself, but if you live in Ohio like me, you know, you don't have sand around you. So you gotta do it. You gotta do what you gotta do. For as little as a dollar, you could get a lifetime Netflix account paid for using only stolen credit cards. So they say this is lower risk than buying the stolen cards directly because a lot of times people cancel their cards. But my question is there such a thing as a lifetime Netflix account? I mean, the comments look very happy. This person somehow paid 37 cents for theirs, so... wow, that's really, really cheap to get a Netflix account. This guy seems to have bought 5 of them, if that's the case. So he got 10 lifetime Netflix accounts. What is a lifetime Netflix account? This says it doesn't exist. This was 2 years ago. Now, maybe there's one now, but like, I don't know if that's actually a real thing to have a real Netflix lifetime account. So maybe it doesn't even exist. I'm a little confused on that one, to be honest with you. I'm confused on all these. Why would you, if you're going to buy any of these though, this is the one I'd buy if it's real. Bitball is an online Powerball lottery where you buy tickets in Bitcoin. They use real-life powered Bitball drawings, but you don't have to pay any taxes if you win. So it's an illegal lottery where you could actually win some money. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. This doesn't seem like a dark web website though. Like, I probably should not be going to this website right now, but yeah, I don't think... Uh-oh, this website uses cookies. I don't want cookies on this website, I'm done. But I'm pretty sure this is not a dark web website to me because if you're using Bitcoin already, then like you can't really be tracked. I mean, you can... I don't know what I'm saying. I just feel like it's not a dark web website. And that's also a very small jackpot. No, it's 9,000. Yeah, it's not very big. This place sells super realistic and mega creepy silicone masks. What the heck? Why is this a dark web? Where's all the murder stuff at? How do I hire a hitman? I got enemies, man. Just kidding. I don't. Realistic silicone masks. The most realistic masks on the market. Movie quality like nothing else because you've got to go to the dark web to get that. You couldn't just... commission it on Fiverr, like most of this stuff. Oh, look, the review says fake. Oh, the guy who owned this, the vendor, the guy who sells it, his username is fake. Just want to make that clear. His username is literally fake, so seems pretty legit to me. The movement's amazing. What? I don't know. Like, I feel like there's got to be a lot of places you could get a silicone mask without using the dark web. Maybe this is, like, used for thievery, you know? Put on a little secret mask, break into someone's house. Like, they'll be like, yo, is that President Trump? And you'd be like, no. No, it's not. It's me in a mask. They're like, are you sure? And you'd be like, no, it's me. It's the only use I could see for it. It's not like a good use, but that's what I'd use it for. Make myself look like Taylor Swift, maybe, you know? There's a lot of options here. We've got fake coupons for your favorite groceries made to order. If it's a fake coupon, how's it work? Looks exactly like the leading internet coupons and work even better. All you need is a printer and you can print as many times as you like. I don't understand though. This just feels super scammy. Like some of them have felt scammy. This feels super scammy. I don't know what this costs you. But like, who's gonna spend money to get coupons? And coupons really don't even save you that much anyway. Like, you're gonna save 30 cents on your Dawn dish soap? You're gonna get an extra bag of Cheetos for free? That's what you're risking your internet and life on the dark web for a free bag of Cheetos? Is that what you're gonna do here? That seems a little excessive, a little extreme to me, I don't know. We've got actual stolen credit cards that have been cloned from those stolen from other people. Now, let's dig into this one because this sounds very unique. So they skim them and clone them. They literally remake the card from scratch, verify that it actually works, and then ship it to you. So they actually ship you rebuilt from scratch stolen credit cards that they're guaranteed to work. It says free credit card dumps of April 2015. We also sell 1 and 2 tracks. I don't know what 1 and 2 tracks mean, but they have a free dump, so they can give you free cards too. I'm sure these are all maxed out too, but look at this. So my question is, 1, how did you get this many stolen credit cards? 2, why don't you use them yourself? And 3, if you're not using them yourself, probably because you think you'll get caught, doesn't that mean the people you're selling it to are gonna get caught? I don't know, that's sketchy. Pretend you went to an Ivy League school with a fake degree. Okay, now this right here is the single most useful thing that I've seen so far. Let's take a look. A fake university degree on thick quality paper, high quality embossed seal, identical size to the original, $250. Oh, $450. Wow. And I noticed that this says 425 or 1.6 Bitcoin. This must have been a very old photo because a Bitcoin has not been less than $400 in like years. So this is very old, but I mean, this is actually kind of useful because first off, I don't condone any of this. Don't do it. But second off, I also don't think you need a degree to get a job. And all it is literally a piece of paper. I don't check for my employees if they have degrees. A lot of companies do, but I don't think it really matters. And so I could see this actually being used for good, to be honest with you. Like if someone is a hard worker and they just need a degree to do it, they couldn't afford college. Like there's a real reason you could see and justify it. Still wouldn't recommend it because they might verify it and you get into trouble. But I could see this being the most useful so far. We've got one more though, and that is a stolen Uber account for $15 for a package of 10. Hacked Uber taxi accounts. The Uber app allows consumers to submit a trip request. You'll get the login details with their attached credit card ready to spend on taxi fees worldwide. Oh, so this one gives you a free Uber account so you can charge them. I think my friend had this happen to her recently. She said someone was charging rides like a whole country or a whole state away. She's like, what's going on? But that's even sketchier. Like they're literally tracking you. Like you use it to go from here to they literally get your address when you use this. Like this could not be the more dumb thing to do. So in review, number one is definitely the whole degree thing. Number 10 has got to be Uber. You're literally giving them location. Credit card ones seem like scams. Netflix, I don't even know if exists. And the boob one is a great deal. You're going to want to make sure you guys do this one if you ever go to the dark web. But guys, thank you for watching today's episode of the dark web, 13 weird things you didn't know you could find there. Subscribe to my channel for more. Lick that screen. Peace.